Hey there, this is Chris from Segment, and today we're going to talk about setting up Bing Ads' new universal event tracking features via Segment. So the way Bing Ads used to work before they recently migrated to the new universal event tracking protocol was that you would hard code conversions on your site, and those would get passed as conversions back to Bing Ads. But now the way it works is you record page views and events as you would in any other sort of analytics tool. And then based on those page views and events, you can map them to conversions here in the Bing Ads interface. So what we'll do is walk through creating a goal and what that entails, and then setting up our tag and using the associated tag ID here in Segment to have Segment load that tag dynamically for you. So without further ado, when you don't have any goals created, the first thing you're going to need to do is create a goal, and then you create a tag in that process. So we'll call this our first goal, and you see you can set goals up either by page views, certain engagement metrics, or custom events. These events are basically just the analog of analytics.track. When you call analytics.track, the event name that you pass into that call gets mapped to the label field here. And that's really important to remember, because this label field is basically the one-to-one mapping that you're going to need. If you pass a revenue property, that will get mapped to value. And if you pass a category property, that will get mapped here to category. And what you can do is basically define goals based on the events that you're sending. So say you're sending a completed order event. We'll look for something that begins with completed or equals exactly completed order. And maybe we only want orders that were of value higher than 10. So as an example, this event, if fired on your site with Bing Ads enabled, would trigger this goal conversion. So now that you have your goal defined, it's going to ask you, you know, which tag do you want to associate this goal to? And Bing Ads allows you to create as many tags as you'd like. The way we think about it is you really only need one tag per site, per segment project. So the idea is for any given segment project, you'll create one tag and then you'll associate all your goals to that tag. So now there are no existing tags, so we'll create one. We'll just call it segment. And segment will dynamically load this tag based on its tag ID. So if we press save to save this goal and create our first tag, we see here that this tag ID field gets populated. So we'll go over here, drop that in, and when we save and enable, this tag will be loaded and we'll be listening for these conversions. Now if we create a second goal, make this quick. Say it's like this. Rather than creating a new tag, we'll just associate it to our segment tag, save that, and there you go. You're good to go.